Hi everyone, I'm down at the post office and I'm going to go in and get my post office box. Hopefully I'm going to have that melatonin straighten out these crazy sleep things. So let's just talk a few minutes about sleep schedules. What do you miss out if we don't get up early? We seem to miss out on all the valuable hours of getting things done. That's one of the big things. At nighttime, what we like to do is we like to lay down and think we're going to sleep and we'll play with the phone. And we'll play with the phone and play with the phone. So there's many reasons why it's not good to have a messed up sleep schedule. Not that we don't enjoy the phone, but it takes a lot away from getting things where they're supposed to be. All right. Shut that off for a minute.